my door.
Spade, it's glad to see you. What are you doing here?
I need to talk to you for a moment.
Sure, come in. So, what are you doing here?
Well, I was told that you were friends, right?
Yes.
I knew someone, like one brother, but I don't know your other one. So, his name is Hurricane, right?
Your other brother?
Yes. I know your first brother. I know your first brother. His name is Hydra, right?
Yes, Hydra.
I know him for a long time.
Mm-hmm. Yes, we were little kids.
And we were best friends for a while. You weren't born. Since I can't tell you the book.
Your brother told me, Hydra.
And he was pretty upset. That. And I got mad and started running away.
But why? How come he never told me about
this? I wanted to tell you this, but it doesn't work for me. That you knew about my father passed away, right?
Yes.
I see everything.
I'm still gonna find that alien, no matter how long it takes. He'll be gone. And I don't care about nothing. I'm still angry at my father, but only his death. And I don't accept his death. But I have to pray for him. And I have to bury in the grave of his grave. In the funeral. In the cemetery. I was crying. I was upset. I was angry. A much, much anger. And I couldn't take it anymore.
I'm sorry, Spade. I know it hurts you. Just let that anger go.
No. Forget it. You didn't know anything about me. Or my brother. And my father. But I do have a sister. And you should stay. Maybe it's maybe for the best. For you to mind your own business.
I'm going out.
It's nice to meet you. And I'm sorry for using raising my voice. But I'm gonna go.
Spade.